sing for 1,000 tongues.
Amen.
And I tell you why, there's a verse in there that's my very special favorite. Yeah. Oh, hear ye deaf his praise, ye dumb, your loosened tongues employ, ye blind. Behold your Savior come, and leap ye lame for joy. I can't wait, we are going to have such a great time in heaven. Can you believe it? It's going to be such a grand time. We will look back on this moment, and we will celebrate the faith that was in our hearts to know that soon and very soon the Lord Jesus will return, and the eyes of the blind will see, and the lame shall be like you.
Amen.
And Pauline, you and I are going to do an Irish jig together. For 1,000 tongues. I think we ought to sing all the verses, but this is really good.
For 1,000 tongues to sing my great Redeemer's praise, for glories of my God and King, the triumphs of His grace. My gracious Master and my God, assist me to
your loosened tongues in
not just the work of Joni and Friends or Ambassador, but all the stations represented here, all the ministries, all the networks, the people who are working so hard that in this coming year, God will bless their efforts in a big way, and that we might see fruit for our labors, and many people come into the kingdom. Would you end your time together in prayer? Would.
No. Gracious Heavenly Father, you are Lord.
Yes.
Above all names, you are the King of Kings. But you are also our Redeemer and our Savior, and our hearts are filled with joy and thanksgiving that you made the sacrifice. You did not come to be born to just be a baby, but you came to die.
Yes.
And you died for our redemption, the perfect Lamb. And so we come together celebrating your resurrection.
Yes,
not just Sunday mornings, but every morning.
Amen.
That we have this hope in the resurrection, that we shall be eternally restored to that perfect creation that you had in Adam and Eve, in the first Adam, and now we have it in the second Adam.
Jesus,
and we look forward to that day when we'll be caught up in the heavenlies with you for all of eternity.
Amen.
But meanwhile, Father, we're here, and Johnny's here, and we thank you for Johnny's love for you, Lord Jesus.
Amen.
And we thank you for her love for those who are less privileged than most of us are. And we thank you for her witness and her testimony, her cheerful, joyful, praise-filled blessing to our listeners day after day, year upon year, decade upon decade. We do pray, as Johnny has just requested, for all of those that you have called to do this work. And there are many. There are many unseen hands, people who have never recognized, whose names are not known, who do the mechanical, the electronic work, the ordinary. We're all ordinary in your sight.
Yes.
And we come before you as vessels that want to be clean of sin,
yes,
and used by you to bring glory to you, Heavenly Father, and in praise to the Lord Jesus Christ,
yes,
in whose powerful and wonderful name we all say, Amen.
Amen.
Praise God from
whom all blessings flow. Praise Him, all creatures here below. Praise Him above the heavenly hosts. Praise Father, Son, and sign as many books as you wish. And more pictures.